What's up guys and welcome to another video. Today I will be showing you a new location where you can go and sit, just get a ton of money. In the previous video I showed you Stillwater Creek and all you had to do was go to this location, chuck your fishing rod in, and what will happen is fish will spawn in, and from that all you have to do is pack your fishing rod away and then run side to side in this Stillwater Creek, and what will happen is fish will try and swim away, but there is nowhere for the fish to swim to. So what happens is they touch the edge of this pond area and then they will just die out, and you can just walk around collecting all the fish. It's the same sort of concept, except this time we are going to be heading all the way over to Lemoyne in this area. In this area you're going to get a bunch of big fish as well as small fish, and this is why this location is a bit better than Stillwater Creek. Stillwater Creek still gives you a ton of money, but this one can give you a lot of money, but it does take a bit more time to set up. Before you head to this location, I recommend going to the top of Saint Denis or all the way over to Valentine to go and get a wagon. What you want is a type of wagon like this, where you can jump into the back and chuck big fish in. You could go and get a second horse if you really wanted to instead of a wagon, but that does mean that you can only collect two big fish, one to put on the other person's horse and the other to go and put on the back of your horse. A wagon would be so much better because you can put a bunch of different fish in the back. Once you get a wagon and head over to this location, all you're going to do is go and put your fishing rod in. Now normally what will happen is if you just go and chuck your fishing rod in with no lures whatsoever, fish will spawn in. But what I've been doing is I've been mixing it up. I've been putting river lures in, swamp lures in, lake lures in, and I've also got a spinner which I chuck in there as well to go and get a bunch of fish spawning in. When the fish start to spawn in, normally there are a lot of fish that just kill themselves anyway, meaning that you can go and pick them up. But what normally has to happen is you have to run from side to side, making the fish swim away fast and then going into land where they will eventually kill themselves. There will be a ton of small fish which you can go around picking them up. I think the cheapest fish that you'll get is going for around about 40 cents. The most expensive fish that you get out of the small fish I think goes for $1 per fish, but you can go around picking all of them up on the edge. The big fish are what you want to look out for. You will get a lot of lake sturgeons, and you'll probably get more lake sturgeons than what you will do with small fish, which is really weird in this area. A perfect lake sturgeon can go for $7, meaning that if you can get quite a few of them you're going to be making a ton of money, and that is what we're trying to look for in this method. In about 10 minutes of doing this method, what I normally get is about 5 lake sturgeons, and then I get maybe 7 or 8 other fish, which are the small fish, normally going for around 40 cents. So in about 10 minutes, I am making about $40. The longest process about this is the setting up and also the taking the wagon all the way to Saint Denis to sell everything at the butcher's, or to take it all the way to Rhodes to sell at the butcher's. And I know griefers are going to be a massive problem in this area, and to avoid that, I've been saying it ever since I found out about this, if you want to avoid griefers or avoid people in the area, spawn in a completely different location to what you're heading to. What I mean by that is spawn all the way in Tumbleweed and then go and fast travel all the way to Saint Denis and then travel to this location by horse. By spawning in Tumbleweed, all of the online players will spawn round you, meaning that as soon as you fast travel to Saint Denis, maybe there'll be one or two people, but the majority will still be in Tumbleweed. So you can carry on doing whatever it is you want to do, and without anyone bugging you, annoying you, doing whatever, killing you, taking all your stuff, you can keep on doing whatever it is you want to do peacefully. So when I got into this lobby, I did exactly that. There was, I think, 2 people in Saint Denis right around the butchers. I didn't want to risk that, so I took all my fish over to Rhodes and I sold them peacefully. When I got to Rhodes, the thing that did take quite a bit of time was getting all the fish out the back of the wagon. I had to get them individually, take them to the butchers, sell them. But like I said, you are getting a ton of money out of this, and eventually it will be worth it. And I did want to show you this. It's different to the Stillwater Creek. Normally the Stillwater Creek, you'll just get loads of little fish. I haven't had a big fish in Stillwater Creek, but this one you're getting a much larger fish. And if someone is doing this method already in Stillwater Creek, you can go to this location instead. But anyway guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. But for now, I'm going. So see ya.